What's up, guys? We're playing Detroit Become Human. Whoop, there we go. Awesome. For the PS4. Check it out. Woo! Wait, woo! Alright, I've been really looking forward to this game. I love Quantic Dream and all the stuff they've done. I've played Indigo Prophecy, or Fahrenheit to some of you guys. Beyond Two Souls, Heavy Rain. They've all been great. All great games. So let's play Detroit Become Human. I is so excited about this. Can't wait.
Awesome.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, we gotta fix my mic. There we go. All right, awesome. Really should invest in a microphone, honestly. I'll make sure I can hear. Holy shitballs.
Hello. Welcome She's so to the pretty. Detroit experience. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
This is too large.
Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile.
Experience since.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console.
I've played these games before, I know the risks.
You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Yes, pretty lady. Okay, remember, for those of you who saw the demo, this is from the demo.
Give a shit. spy men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Any closer or I'll jump!
Thank you.
trust me? Then let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. To trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine, you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Oh, still gets me every time. Nice. Let us continue. Excuse me.
This is the top of the range household assistant. 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diamonds. Anne handles the kids' home care, elementary school up to university.
Wow.
At the moment, special promotion on this entire range.
I can show
$7,999 with 48 months interest-free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order. The MBA one is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Then, come along. And we're good.
Yeah, I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
There she is. I forget the actress's name, but I know her from the TV show The Following and the movie Blair Witch. Valerie Curry, that's her. That was her name. Clancy Brown, Mr. Krabs. Lance Hendrickson from Aliens, I believe. Please correct me if I'm wrong. David Cage. Oh, there we go.
Thank you for using CyberLife's Android parking service. Space is available.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
kids this way. I like what she's wearing. All this to pick up paint. Okay. I can get with that. Oh, I love you, David Cage. Oh, here we go.
So the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Let's get started. Okay, first 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay.
TV on. Yeah, I can get that.
place, you know.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Interesting. Loving it.
Spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Shit.
Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
Family?
Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! What am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Heavy. Secrets. That was a trophy I unlocked. All right.
Oh no. Oh yeah.
Well, back to this fool. I don't know his name.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I forgot. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Give me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Take you to the bathroom now.
Excuse me.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I would like to have my breakfast before noon, if you don't mind.
Oh, I was right the first time.
Breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Marcus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Slow build up. I love it.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. It painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear it's not that.
Don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Detroit rules.
Thank you.
I was born in 1989. Oh, wow.
What's your problem? Goodbye. You drink?
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Mr. Krabs.
Lieutenant Anderson, I must inform you that I intend to file a report on your behavior. I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany you.
You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
I think we can go now.
You prick! I don't know what's stopping me from knocking you out.
Your sense of duty, Lieutenant. And the cost of repairs.
Wonders of technology. They can even program assholes these days. Gotta go. Duty calls. Listen, you really had to stop pissing me off if you want to make the rest of the night in one piece.
Josh Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan until this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body. Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
State he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more if a coroner gets here. There's a kitchen over here. Probably
the murder weapon. Any sign of a...
from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived.
I gotta get some air.
Make yourself at home.
I'll be outside of me.
That evidence.
Like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Red. Nice. Seems our friend Carlos liked a party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics. Inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Thank you.
He's on his way. It won't be long now.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
In the kitchen. I think that's where it all started. There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android. Without a weapon.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence. That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android threw the chair.
Your story makes no sense. You've got to stick to the facts.
The android stabbed the victim.
The android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room.
And he tried to get away from the android. That makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah. Chair.
I'm going to check something.
Check
something. Intense. Who was that? Whoa, that is so awesome. It's a riveting storytelling. Guys, I'm going to stop it here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one. This is a great game. Oh, I'm loving it. All right, have a good one.